Hey everyone, recently a lot of my clients have been saying things like, oh, this home should cost X instead of Y. And I totally understand how things feel right now, but I want to give a little insight into why the prices are the way they are in Central Oregon, and there's factors people just don't understand. Go ahead and sign up for my newsletter, and I will email you all the information, and you can stay educated about the market.